star and crescent shall not be worn by every man,
but only by him who is worthy to wear it.
He must be a gentleman, a man of honor and courage,
a man of zeal, yet humble, an intelligent man,
a man of truth,
one who tempers action with wisdom, and above all else,
one who walks in the light of God.